Russian troops and the DPR claim to have destroyed firing points and positions of the Ukrainian armed forces near Avdiivka near Donetsk. The recording of the shooting moments circulated on Telegram on Wednesday, the 15th of June 2022. The caption of the post said Ukrainian militants were forced to use American kamikaze drones against DPR fighters near Kamenka. The artillery pressure of the people's militias on enemy positions has been intensified to the limit. Counter-battery battles and fire are being carried out on identified positions and firing points of Ukrainian militants, he explained. It is known that the Russian attack on Ukraine entered its 113th day on Thursday, the 16th of June 2022. This is since Russian President Vladimir Putin ordered Russia's invasion of Ukraine, which he called a special military operation, on February 24th.
Pasukan Rusia dan DPR mengklaim telah menghancurkan titik tembak dan posisi angkatan bersenjata Ukraina di dekat Avdiivka dekat Donetsk. Rekaman detik-detik penembakan beredar di Telegram pada Rabu, tanggal 15 Juni tahun 2022. Dalam keterangan unggahan disebutkan militan Ukraina dipaksa untuk menggunakan drone kamikaze Amerika melawan pejuang DPR di dekat Kamenka. Tekanan artileri milisi rakyat pada posisi musuh telah diintensifkan hingga batasnya. Pertarungan kontra baterai dan tembakan sedang dilakukan pada posisi yang diidentifikasi dan titik tembak militan Ukraina, jelasnya. Diketahui serangan Rusia ke Ukraina memasuki hari ke-113 pada Kamis, tanggal 16 Juni tahun 2022. Ini terhitung sejak Presiden Rusia Vladimir Putin memerintahkan invasi Rusia ke Ukraina yang disebutnya sebagai operasi militer khusus pada tanggal 24 Februari.